The right to invent a pina colada is disputed by the Barrachina restaurant and a Caribbean hotel located in Puerto Rico. However, a cocktail book published by a London hotel already mentioned this drink. This book was published in 1930. But there is not all. Some researchers believe that the cocktail was invented in 1820 by pirate captain Roberto Cofresi, who treated his crew to this drink to boost their morale. Subscribe so you don't miss out new interesting facts.